probably got, this year, probably 2,500, 3,000 people is my guess. And look, it's been great. Look at all the people that are down here in Eau Claire.
What do you hope people get out of this?
Well, you know, the idea is if we can get people to start biking to work early in the season, maybe they're going to bike to work more often. And we're going to get, you know, keep another bike off the road, healthier lifestyle. And, you know, gas prices, they're $1.23 right now. It's another good reason to ride your bike.